Doesn't matter anyway. Good job, Gibble. That's crazy that you're able to do that without even playing the level. That's truly impressive. Entire emulator. I wish I was like that. I could only aspire to have that sort of utility. No. Give me that crate. Remember when we were getting to the end consistently? I do. I remember. James is online. What's James doing? I think this should be good. A good cycle. Yeah, alright. Oh, that worked out. Kinda. That worked out very well. Thank you, universe, for the good luck for once. And can you make the second twister actually fall in the right direction this time? Oh! That's a problem. Don't despawn. Okay. That was scary. That was scary. Okay. That's fine, right? Yes. So, I mean, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I have no other option. Yeah, okay. First things first, we need this crate. Okay. I'm not gonna get this crate drop. It's not gonna happen. No! This is not good. I'm the first person to reach this room single player, by the way. As far as I know. Oh my gosh. Tanner, go tell all games all day. Oh my gosh. For the record, we tried to bring the fourth crate. We tried to do it legit. That was clutch and a save, and I'll take it. As far as I'm concerned, we beat that level and we found the solution. Easy. No P-switch, there was no dev. We did the thing. Put this next part into your video. Next part. Is he doing it? Is he about to... Yep. Wow. I was not expecting a payout. Thank you for the $200, Yin Yang. Wow. He actually did it. He did. And those are bits. He can't refund those. It's a fun level, Yin Yang. Aside from the icicles. Don't put icicles next time. Those are so dumb. GG.